the school hymn. It will bring back some happy memories for us all. By now, we should have joined together for the camaraderie evening, an evening which celebrates the individual successes and achievements of girls in Marist Music. Unfortunately, that wasn't to be. The girls are working incredibly hard at the moment, and we're so proud of the way that they've all embraced remote learning. Some girls are missing their instrumental lessons, but we wanted to share with you how well they're doing at home by piecing together the Marist Music Medley. Girls have contributed from across the age range and across the ability range, ranging from just beginners to girls who are confident performers. We do hope that you enjoy listening to the performances as much as the girls have enjoyed preparing them for you.
Hi, I'm Anoa Appleton and I'm in 9R. I'm going to be playing Film Noir by Mike Hornick.
I keep pushing me aside and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. So sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe in. But after all I've said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one. Oh, do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, but I really don't think I'm strong enough now. Do you believe in life after love? I can feel something inside me say, but I really don't strong enough now. But I know that I'll get through this.
I'll get through this.
'Cause I know that I am strong.
I am strong.
I don't need you anymore. No, I don't need you anymore. Say, but I really don't think I'm strong.
My name is Imogen and I'm playing Jive Talk.
The only family that I
Hi, my name is Mia and I will be playing Impetuous Sex by Alan Billard. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. your winter coat, the one you love to wear. So I keep feeling close to us beyond compare. That moment we can have, you catch me in your eyes, that beauty on my pillow that holds me in the night. And now I find my strength to untame my mouth, but I used to be afraid of the words. But with you I've learned just to let it out. Now my heart is ready to burst, 'cause I feel like I'm ready for love. And I wanna be your everything and more. And I know every day you say it, but I just want you to be sure that I'm yours. And if I've been feeling heavy, you take me from the dark. Your arms, they keep me steady, so nothing will fall apart. And I will find my strength to untame my mouth when I used to be afraid of the words. But with you I've learned just to let it out. Now my heart is ready to burst, 'cause I feel like I'm ready for love. And I wanna be your everything and more. And I know every day you say it, but I just want you to be sure that I'm yours. That I'm yours.
My name is Catherine, and I'm going to be playing Variations on an Air by Charles Dankler.
Thank you. Like the middle of nowhere, and I swore I would never go back. My hometown was like the suburb of a suburb. I actually lived on a cul-de-sac. That's literally a road that goes nowhere. That's the definition of dead end. I said I can't wait to learn to do a three-point turn, because I don't want to be here. I finished up with high school, graduated top of my class, thank you. But in college I discovered that devising my own major was a bureaucratic pain in the ass. I thought I'd recontextualize Sartre, but could only register for first year French. Ha! Well, you should have heard my mom when I dropped the bomb and said I don't want to be here, no, I don't want to be here now. I am not a negative person. I've always known that I had places to go, dreams to fulfill, and ideas to discover. There's never where I am. away the 5 semesters so I could snag one of their random degrees. I moved down south cause I heard everyone was hiring, and they were at the Applebee's. They fired me like 3 weeks later. My sub that promptly whoops fell through. As I checked into a hotel, I said it's just as well, because I don't wanna be here. No, I don't wanna be here now. Why? I am not a native person. So I packed all my bags. No, I had no place to go. I opened a map and said, show me my future, cause it isn't where I am. I finally got a job at some humdrum office, like everyone right out of school does. I sat there at my cubicle every day, sending faxes, and that's what my life was. Oh, I went back home and said to my parents, I know what I've got to do. And since I am a dork, I moved to New York. Grad school. I really don't want to be here.
My name is Matilda, and I will be playing Somewhere Over the Rainbow by Harold Arlen.
Hiya, I'm Izzy Paris and I'm going to be singing Can You Feel the Love Tonight from The Lion King. There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. When the heat of the rolling world can be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. Can you feel that love? Twisting kaleidoscope moves us all in turn. There's a rhyme and reason to the world outdoors. When the hearts of the star-crossed voyager beats in time with yours. Can you feel the love to where we are? It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far. Can you feel that love tonight? How it's laid to rest. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds. Thank you. I hope that you all stay home and stay safe.
Hello, my name is Lizzie and I'll be playing Ashokan Farewell by Jay Ungar.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Alicia Holloway and I'll be performing Bruises by Lewis Capaldi.
Counting days since my love up and got lost on me. And every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. You'll come back when you can find some peace. Cause every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow street. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side. Because it's over. Well, there must be something in